Wow. I wonder what kind individual lives in that house.